good, just a little nervous.
Well, you look very handsome.
I just don't want to screw it up, you know?
You have been preparing for this meeting for 6 months. You've got this.
Let me ask you guys a question. Daddy loves who?
Me.
Daddy loves who?
Me! Me!
Exactly. Daddy's gonna go make that bacon.
Gross.
Mr. Sawyer, is your family enjoying their stay?
Very much so. They're shocked. You gave us the entire floor.
After your security assessment, what do you think of the building?
With all due respect, he's a glorified security guard.
Please.
The Pearl is the tallest, most advanced building in the world. You've built a vertical city, but you've brought with it every single safety and security challenge that I could think of.
We thought this floor was empty.
So did I.
Not only have you brought them all indoors, but you've trapped them 240 floors in the air. No one really knows what would happen if things go wrong. But I'm just a glorified security guard, so what the hell do I know anyway? What's going on?
The 96th floor is on fire.
We're gonna be just fine, I promise you that.
No, 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 no!
Daddy!
Tell me, how much do you love your family?
If we're gonna get out of here, you're gonna have to tell me the truth.
There's a reason they chose this building.
My family is the only thing that matters to me right now.